Melania makes pit stop without Trump, liberals erupt over sick thing she did in Beijing. First Lady Melania Trump and President Donald Trump have parted ways as he continues on his Asian tour. However, she's still under the watchful eye of liberals, who just wait for her to mess up in any little way. They are now furious after Melania made a pit stop without President Trump and have since erupted over the sick thing she did while alone in Beijing. Being the leader of the free world can be a tough job, but no one seems to give as much credit to the woman who stands beside the man during his tenure as president. As we have seen in the past, and even today, first ladies work tirelessly to be a beacon of American values, freedom, and hope for all to admire. Proving just that today is Melania Trump, who parted ways with her husband in Asia most recently so that the FLOTUS could return to America and visit our troops in Alaska, as Mad World News previously reported. However, before she headed off, there were a few things she wanted to do, including visit the Great Wall of China and the Beijing Zoo. She was able to do just that, but her second pit stop without President Trump has received quite a bit of attention. As it turns out, liberals aren't too happy with what she did while still in China, and their reaction has a great many of their fellow Americans shaking their heads. Reported by several outlets, including the Daily Caller, Melania went to visit the zoo and spend some time with a few fortunate children, and the left is furious over what she gave them. While there, Melania decided it would be a good idea to hand out a few stuffed animal toys, but that's not the best part. As can be seen in the clip, which has since been shared Twitter, the First Lady handed out bald eagles to all the Chinese children. Of course, the symbolism is rather remarkable when you think about it, but the left is having yet another one of their nonsensical field days about it. Mocking everything from Melania's smile and posture to the possibility that the toys were actually made in China, it's safe to say they're more than happy to bash the woman for no legitimate reason. What these morons don't understand is that they look like fools to the rest of the country. Anyone that has the slightest bit of common sense sees these complaints as childish temper tantrums. This was a chance to show children just how great America is and to brighten their day just a bit, and it's pathetic to attack it. However, proving that they'll never be happy, liberals only looked for anything negative in such a truly remarkable moment, even if they had to make it up. As for her looking as if she was wearing a fake smile, well, it may have been because that's what people usually do when they're getting their picture taken, or the fact that she is on the last leg of a grueling trip that likely has her exhausted. What else can we expect from desperate liberals? I mean, these idiots will do anything they can to complain about this incredible woman, even if that means they have to mock her footwear. Take, for instance, today when they wanted to say that she was wearing flats during her visit to the Great Wall. Who is going to walk up several sets of stairs and hike quite a ways in heels? I mean, really? This is the best you can find to complain about? At the end of the day, Melania is just simply lovely, and you would be hard-pressed to find anything that she does wrong. However, the left is intent on showing just how biased they are by trying to do it anyways. How incredibly petty do you have to be to actually find a reason to complain about someone giving a child a toy? The left wonders why they're losing all the time. It's because they've become unhinged from reality. This is just ridiculous.